Hi, I'm David from STCU Business. We've teamed up with NonStop LOCAL to shine a light on local businesses doing good in our community. Today I'm here with Marshall from Marmot Art Space. Hi, Marshall.
Hi, David. Welcome to Marmot Art Space.
Tell us how Marmot Art Space got started.
I wanted to contribute to the local arts ecosystem, to my community, a place where I grew up.
So what kind of art can people expect to see here?
We show some of the best artists in the history of this region. Many of my artists have worked in the Smithsonian. One of them actually just won the Smithsonian's Visionary Artist Award.
So tell me about the importance of a commercial art gallery for a working artist.
Full-time professionals need to sell their work in order to survive. I promote them, I show them, I work to build their careers.
So what's coming up this summer you're excited about?
I'm featuring Jeff Olson, who just had a huge write-up in International Artist Magazine. Born and raised here, very excited to show him.
Marshall, thank you for all you do for the Spokane art community.
Thanks so much, David.
If you'd like to nominate a local business, go to nonstoplocal.com/bankingonbusiness.